Hello, this is Doreen. Let me introduce new smartwatch DT 33. Let me show you more function. First, number is there is 1 3 3 4 1 3 3 4. Yeah. Actually, this one is this watch can support DIY watch faces. This is my own photos. Later, I'll show you how to set this function. And you swipe to left. There is data about sports. And you swipe the right side, a lot of functions. Yeah, this watch supports a Bluetooth phone call. Yeah, also supports local music. This is sports. A lot of. And you can see there is a setting. There is language, a lot of language. Yeah, Japanese, Vietnam, Thai language, Polish, Hebrew, and also Arabic, Italian, a lot of different language, Russian, Portuguese, Spanish. And you can see this watch, this is about the display. You can adjust the brightness and the screen time. And this one is turn wrist wake. You can see the app and the vibration. And the watch have two different manual stair. One is least stair, and this one is smart stair. Let me show you more. Yeah, like this. Yeah, it's very cool, right? The watch have two button. This one is the fast one to the sport. You can see there's a lot of hiking, basketball, yoga, and elliptical. Yeah. Yeah, this is heart rate monitor. And this is blood pressure. And this one is blood oxygen. It takes 1 to 2 minutes. And this one is about the ECG. This is sleep monitor. This is alarm clock you can set on app. This is a stopwatch. And this is timer. This is message. Yeah.
Aha, you find me here.
Yeah, do like this. That's you should to connect your app.
Aha, you find me here.
QR code and the system. Yeah, reset. You can reset the shutdown. You slap up. This is about audio turn off. If you want to listen to the music, you should turn. If you want to listen to the local music, you should turn off this function. And the Bluetooth name is this. Yeah, that's it. Find the
You find me
find
here.
Your phone.
Aha, you find me here.
Yeah, this is Bluetooth.
Aha, you find me here. Aha, you find me here.
Hello, this one is it's the box. Open the box. Yeah, inside the watch. And the watch and the strap is separate. And there is a cable. You can see this cable. This cable is a 4-pin cable. It's this one supports charging, also supports data transmission. Now let me show you more functions. Now this is the manual. There is a lot of different language manual in Japanese. Yeah, a lot of. And let me show you how to connect the app. Yeah, you find the QR code, then you scan it. Yeah, I already downloaded before. Yeah, I already downloaded before. This will, okay. First the device, then you add here, add the device, yeah, then search. Yeah, before I show you the Bluetooth name, yeah, it's a watch, smartwatch, found 3 fan. Okay, but now also you need to connect it from your phone Bluetooth here. Yeah, this one is for the voice. The voice audio. The audio Bluetooth is 41A264. Now connected. Okay, show you more functions. And you can see there is a message reminding. You can do call it a lot of, all kinds of. You can turn on. Yeah. And this is an alarm. You can set alarm. And this one is salary remind. You can set. And this one is drinking reminder. You also can see this one. And this one is watch faces. You can see now. Let me do your scenic watch face. It takes about 1 minute. One or 3 minutes. Let me wait. Yeah, now you can see my watch is updating now. Yeah, look, the new one. And also you can just click here, then you can set your own click here. Yeah, set your own watch faces. Yeah, this one is the dinosaur from last Halloween day. It's cool, right? Yeah, let me show you other functions. And this is one lift, rest, wake up. So you can see, can wake up. Yeah, it's very quickly. And this is about enhanced heart rate measure. And this is continuous. Here's the monitor. You can see time. You see 24 hours. Here's monitor. And this is fan bracelet. Yeah. Shake to photograph. And this is the restore to battery data. And yeah, this is all about other functions. And also there is women's, you can see here, the me here, there is a woman here. So I'm a woman. I'm a woman, then you can sit here for about the period. Also there is a preparation for pregnancy. And the pregnancy period is very good. And this is the wheelchair sports, and this is Apple Health. Now let me show you this watch is the best feature about local music control. Yeah, first you should have a computer. This computer is MSC, but I already changed the computer. Already changed the computer to Windows. Only can use Windows. And you insert the USB. Yeah, untie, and you can see the watch strap is so flexible and comfortable. It's very unique. And there is a four pin, and this is also 4 pin. You connect. You will see there is only charging. Yeah, there is two choice. There is only charging and the data transmission. You choose the data transmission. Yeah, this is a little unstable. You should to shift it sometime. Yeah, you can see. You can see there is a, it's a little unstable. Need to choose. And you can see you will find the F on this. And already download stream music. Only accept MP3, this file format. Okay. And I already download the three songs to the watch. And before I show you, first you should open here, right? Okay, now go to the music. You can see? Yeah. So this is, it's so much. It's the first watch you can do local music play. And this is, there is two model of the play. This is the only one, and this is one. There is three. Yeah, a lot of four. Yeah, and this one is you also can choose. This is for watch music, and this one is music from your phone. And this is the video. You can turn off the video. You can see, yeah, the video is. If you want to play another song. Yeah, it's very amazing, right? And do this and choose. And this watch, the capacity, memory capacity is 512 MB. Yeah, see you again. Okay, let me show you another function about that. Turn off is here, and show another function about Bluetooth phone call. Yeah, this watch supports Bluetooth phone calling, also receive, also answer. Yeah, you choose the like this. Yeah, the voice is loudly, right? It's very amazing. Okay, yeah, this is back. Okay, that's all for the DT93 smartwatch. Yeah, have a lot of watch and have a lot of feature. You can DIY smartwatch pieces, and also can support Bluetooth phone call. And this backside, there is CE and rose, and there is two curtains. And this watch totally have six colors. And if you want to buy this watch, you can search Diliberto on Shopee, on AliExpress, on Alibaba, and Lazada. Yeah, you can buy anywhere. Also, welcome to subscribe our channel, Diliberto Technology. We will post more videos about more new smartwatch. That's all. 终于说完了。 哇，这个手表。